So hello guys. I'm Vian from 12B group. Group Fact Oasis. In this vlog, we will talk about the article, the unique article, and we should talk about it. So let's go.
Article is all about Chihuahua was abducted by a seagull. It could happen, experts say, by Mindy Wisberger. It says in the article that some seagull abducted a Chihuahua. It's very rare to know some events about a bird abducted a dog. Although we don't have pictures or videos that can be proved to you guys that it's actually happened. But it says there that the owner of the dog saw all of it. And according to the expert, it can happen that the big seagulls have been known to ambush small mammals. And from my perspective, it can be happen because they have a big beak and have large wingspan that can carry a chihuahua no more than 6 pounds. And chihuahuas can be also mistaken as prey since they're very small. Sadly, the owner cannot still find his chihuahua, and I'm sad about it. But I believe they can find their dog named Gizmo.
So guys, that's the vlog for today. I hope you guys enjoy it and learn something from it. Bye-bye!